Hey guys. This is round two tonight. It's another plate in this thing before it runs away. Sorry, man, I'll keep you out of it.
Cheers, brother. Have a good one, guys. No, I'm just trying to chill, mate. All I wanted to do was chill the situation. I don't know who the fuck is in the right, man.
No, me neither, man, but the police aren't helping.
No. I don't know what is in the right here, bro.
Yeah.
It looks more like
Adam. I'm staying neutral.
No, that's what I want to do. Looks more like Adam, is it? Yeah.
If it wasn't for the police, man, it wouldn't be.
No, bro.
Another night in Caboolture. What's the number plate in that ute, Riley?
What one?
That one there, the ball wagon.
4438Z5.
Spectator. there's a crowbar involved. Bloody kids. What are you pair doing here? Eh? Yeah, hang your heads. See who rocks up to the party next. One, two.
What are the odds of a
dog squad? That'd just make my night, wouldn't it? Oh, here we go.
Oh my god.
Or dog squad, which one? Come, what the fuck am I getting into here? Yeah, probably. Evening, sir.
Hello.
Another night in paradise?
Again, eh?
Yeah. Can't help myself.
What's
that? Can't help myself.
Can't help
yourself. Entertainment at its best.
Sergeant Liam. Coolest cat in town, man. Remember that? He is, man. He actually came up and shook my hand and introduced himself. What other police officer in town's done that? Yeah, you can't remember any, can you? He did.
I even thought that was possible.
Hey, until he shows otherwise, judge a man on how he treats you.
Oh.
becoming a spectator sport. So each peek at the devil and the devil appears. We're just talking about another cop car here. Who else is going to turn up to the party? Oh God.
As we both said that, dude.
Yeah.
One of the odds are so boom. Yeah, all the odds are that, it's a perfect time.
Hey, at least it's close and local. What are they looking for? What do you got? They're looking for it all. Imaginary evidence? What?
They'll probably make up some bullshit. Like
pixie dust. Someone threw some sprinkles.
Magic.
I don't know.
Magic. Sprinkle a little bit of evidence. Sprinkle a little bit of evidence.
Can we come over here?
Sorry, I'll go.
No.
Oh.
Well, that's not fine.
Trying to hide from me. Peekabooing on me. Did you see that? she's got blinded. Showing injuries. Look, they're helping me again with lighting. That's better. I can see everything nice and clear now.
Yep. How many times have they helped you out now?
Help me get a motorbike. And a wicked ass helmet to go with it.
Yeah.
I don't think they meant to do that, but. Hey, when you roll the dice.
Yep. You play your cards right.
Yeah. I crapped out, but then I re-rolled.
That's funny.
Hey, if you can't have a good laugh, you're screwed.
That's it, eh?
And these fuckers give me endless entertainment. They told me to get a hobby.
This is your hobby.
Well, you've seen how many hobbies I've already got. I've got like what? Leatherwork, woodwork, copper art. Fucking what else do I need? I'm taking up YouTubing. Does that help?
I don't know.
Well, I took their advice. They told me to get a hobby.
You got many of those.
Already had them. A big fuck, don't they? They haven't been jumping on me.
And because of their vests.
Steroids. They're pretty cool. I'm going to leave them out of it. This is where the action is. Finished with the strip show yet? No, she's still dancing.
Are we just going to get a nice look? That's what they're doing.
Hey, I don't know, they give us a move on order, me and Troy, one day. Like, we were at least 100 metres away from them, okay, with the camera. They walked all the way up to tell us that we couldn't record and then walk back down. I got the camera going again, didn't I? They had to walk all the way back up to tell me that I couldn't record them strip searching her on the side of the road, which you're not allowed to do. So they thought it easier to give me a move on order instead of not doing something they shouldn't be doing. Yeah, they love the camera.
Must do, they're all wet.
Especially when I pointed at them.
Especially the three of them walked up, Jesus. Just want to be famous.
Hey, Google.
What's he asking Google?
For help?
I don't think he's going to get much help from Google.
No. Okay, there comes the search party looking for you.
Oh no.
Yeah, more ferals. What? Well, the police are here.
They want their phones. Wait, can I get the phone coming?
No, I don't want you going in there while they're all hit. The cops are
rude. As Adam told me to. Yeah, they told us to jump back.
Wait till they're not on the fucking corner, eh?
Which one
should
we throw to the
game? Huh?
Which one should
we
throw to the
game? I have no idea. Have it, everyone. Wait. Don't talk for the heat. Told you, didn't I? Hey, you got a camera?
Not because we said it.
Have it, we all head back.